Hey guys, welcome back to my studio. I'm Scotty Hong. Okay, today the insects we are going to draw is the praying mantis. There are thousands, millions species of mantis in the world. Some are looking so cute, it's just like a flower light. Some can pretend like a wood or a leaf, even you can't realize it. But today we are going to draw the most common one, mantis. Praying mantis is very aggressive insects. Usually they are going to eat other small insects and some small animal like geckos, frogs, even small birds. So here is the weapon. They have very strong front leg, just like a knife or scissors. They can just simply use that weapons to chop small insects or animals. And also mantis, they have very strong jaw. They can just bite, eat the insects and small animal alive. Okay, now you can see I'm trying to sketch out the outline of this mantis. Here is the back beak. Mantis have very big eyes, very big compound eyes, and have very strong jaw and two stiff antenna. If you see at the details of this mantis, you should that the antenna they divide into many small parts and join up. These compound eyes usually can see 360 degrees. So the total of the head, it just look like a little bit triangle. They have very long neck. So now we are going to highlight the weapons of this mantis. So this is a front leg. So in this front leg, the second and third joint area, there is a lot of spine. With this spine, they can just simply hook and chop or grab their predators and lock up these prey. And after that, they might use their strong jaw and just bite and kill their predators and eat their meat in fresh. Alright, this is the other side of the mantis weapons, front leg. I'm going to put on some tone on it. In front of this leg, actually you can see it just like they has a very sharp nail, just like a nail, or I can say just like a hook. And the front leg, the most front one, is just a very tiny one. Okay, and this is the middle leg, the left and the right side. Okay, just do a little bit highlight. Alright, and this is the back leg. The back leg actually are very strong muscle. They can jump before they fly. And mantis, they got four very beautiful wings. So the outer wing actually is a bit harder, usually it's more in green color, and the inside wing is a bit thinner and bigger. If they face with the predators, they might open their wings to show they are aggressive. And the inside wing, sometimes the color will be a little bit red or pinky colors. It looks beautiful when they open their wings. Okay, so this is their abdomens. So with this mantis, they have really big abdomens here. So this mantis abdomens, same with the other insects as well. This abdomen, actually you can see there is a line in the middle, divide into upper part and the lower part as well. When insects breathing, you can see this abdomen is moving in and out. So I'll try to highlight the bottom's abdomen. Alright, it's almost complete. If you like my YouTube channel, please click subscribe and like. Please share this channel. Do write down your comment below if you need any suggestions of the drawing. So if you see mantis in your gardens, please don't use your hands to grab it. It might hurt you with its weapons. Alright, see you then on next channel. Thank you for being with us.